Today's Bible story comes from 1 Kings chapter 3. King Solomon wanted to be a wise king. Part of being a king meant being able to do what was best for God's people. Solomon asked God for wisdom, and God's wisdom was exactly what Solomon got from God. One day, two women came to see King Solomon, and he had to make a wise decision. These women lived in the same house and each had a baby who were around the same age. One night, one baby sadly died, so his mother switched her baby for the other mother's baby while they were sleeping. When the other mother woke up, she realized that was not her baby. In front of the king, the women argued back and forth, each saying that they were the living baby's mother. It was hard to tell who was telling the truth, so Solomon had a very wise idea. He asked for a sword. He knew that the real mother would be the one who would ask him not to hurt the baby. Solomon was right. One mother didn't do anything, but the other mother cried out and begged the king not to harm the baby. She even said Solomon could give the baby to the other woman as long as the baby was allowed to live. King Solomon knew right away that this was the baby's real mother, so he sent the baby home with her. People all over Israel heard about the wisdom that Solomon had to make this decision. They knew this true wisdom came from God. True wisdom is not just being smart. It's about making the choices God would want us to. When we follow God and are faced with tough decisions, God gives us true wisdom.